Alright, folks, here we go again. I thought the season was about over, but I guess it's not quite over. Look right here at the bottom of this utility room door. Watch right there at that corner. This lady hasn't been using this room very much, and she just happened to get popped the other day. But we're gonna take a look and see what's happening. Performing pretty good earlier. Whoop, there they come. Look at there. What we got there? Yellow jacket. Where is the nest? Look at them. Where is the nest? Okay, I see it. I smell them too. Oh, they're hitting me already. Just gonna get up my boot. I'm gonna have to get up my boot the other day. That was rough. So we're gonna have to. Oh! We're making them mad right there now. You're slowly making them mad. Get on my boot. I know what you're trying to do. Get in my boot. Ain't too happy. I went with this and right back in. Oh man, I'm trying to look at this in this room here. This should be in D4. Got the D4. Set that air out a minute. I'm going to see if we can get in there and get it. See it, folks. It's just lady just happened to get hit by one of them. If she'd have opened up this door real quick, not knowing those things were there, Lord have mercy, they would have ate her up. Look at all of them laying there, dead and dying. The pile of them in that nest right in the door. Next to a flower pot. Folks, we'll get them. Call Phillips Pest Control, off Alabama. 334-493-6199. Thank you and God bless y'all. Classic example
of an average size yellow jacket's nest. And I just pulled out of this lady's chili out. They can hatch thousands of them little buggers. Every one of them, like a little old ball of fire waiting to light you up. And you can see still larvae in there ready to come out. If I can get it still enough where you can see the larvae working, see them? That's all new yellow jacket waiting to hatch. Pest control needs, call Phillips Pest Control in North Alabama, 334-493-6199. Thank you very much.